Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Anumita here and in today's video I'm going to create this look. So this is an office going look. As the caption says, you must have read it. So this is again a requested video from my subscribers of doing an office look. I know offices are not open right now, but some are, and eventually this pandemic won't be lasting for like ages. So it will be over and then you would need an office makeup. Also, I would like to mention some things before I start this video, that this video will have only drugstore products. So they are super affordable, super easily available on Nykaa or on Amazon, and they are very, very easy to use. Also, one thing I would like to mention is this makeup would be categorized into the advanced section. So this is basically an advanced office makeup look. If you have not watched my simple office makeup look, it will be appearing up here in the suggested eye videos. So please click on it and do watch that. So now let's start the video.
So first I'm going to prep my skin with the Pond's Super Light Gel Moisturizer. This is an amazing moisturizer, guys. I have experienced for the first time in such an affordable range. I feel this gives me the perfect hydration that is needed for a flawless makeup. Next up, I'm going to use the Mamaearth's Ultra Light Indian Sunscreen. This comes with SPF 50 and it is also enriched with the goodness of carrot seed and turmeric. So you're stepping out of the house, guys. A sunscreen is a must for protection. And this sunscreen is paraben-free, phthalate-free, SLS-free. And it claims that it is a physical sunscreen, and especially that is curated for Indian skin tones. And it provides up to 6 hours of protection against harsh UV rays. So just go for it, guys. I am in love with this product. Next up, I'm going to use this primer from Nykaa. It's called the Prep Me Up. And a primer is a must for flawless makeup, guys. It helps you blur out your pores. And I do have a little bit of pore area near my nose and my chin. So I'm going to rub it around there. Next up, to start my makeup, I'm going to start with a concealer. So this is the Maybelline's Age Rewind Concealer. I'm going to apply the concealer on the parts where I have darkness, so under my eyes. And as you can see, the acne marks that I have, and a little bit on my T-zone. And with a concealer brush, this is from PAC, I'm going to just blend in the concealer. And this is how you have to blend slowly. Now above this, I'm going to use the Nykaa Skin Shield foundation. I don't know my shade exactly. All the details would be there down in the description box below. But I dot the foundation so that it is spread across my face properly. And then with a foundation blending brush, this is from PAC. Again, I blend the foundation with my concealer into my skin. And take a good time to do this, guys. It'll look flawless. Now to set my face, I'm going to use the Fit Me Compact Powder from Maybelline. This is a catch, guys. This is always there in my purse, and you can just see how flawless my skin looks after setting it. Now for my brows, I'm going to use the Sugar's brow pencil. So this particular brow pencil has a spoolie and the eye pencil on the other side, with which I'm going to fill in my brows. You have to shape it and then fill it. Now next up, because it's an advanced makeup, so I'm going to include an eyeshadow. I'm going to use the lightest shade as the transition color over my crease, and I'm using the Wet n Wild's eyeshadow palette. Now with the shimmering shade, I'm going to just put it on my fingertip, and I'm going to put it in the inside of my eyelid, and that's it. That's just going to give a subtle look. Now with the kajal, I'm going to do the waterline of my eyes. This basically helps the eye get more definition. Now for mascara, I'm going to use the Sugar's Volume Mascara. It's really like a mini mascara, and I really love it. You can see with just 2-3 strokes, my lashes just pop up. Now next for bronzing, I'm going to use the Palladio's bronzer, and you can just see, I mean, how beautiful it looks while I'm applying it. It gives a very warm tone to your skin. Now the last step, and the best step of mine, is to highlight. So I'm going to use the Nykaa's 24K Glam Highlighting Palette. And last but not the least, coming to the lipstick section, I am using the Nykaa's Mini Matte Lipstick, and the shade is Janvi. You can see how beautiful this color is looking and matching my top. So I'm gonna apply this liquid lipstick and it's gonna just take 2 minutes to dry up. And here I am, I'm done.
That was it about this video. I hope you guys have liked it. I have tried to keep this look pretty calm and less of glam and on the nudish side basically, because I like nude makeup when it is about office, not too loud or something like that. So yeah, I've tried to keep this really warm and natural, and I hope you guys have liked it. And yeah, do try this out. And of course, if you have liked the video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Also subscribe to my channel if you still haven't, and share and comment with your friends and family. And last but not least, I love you guys. Thank you so much for supporting me till today. There are a lot of hurdles that are coming in my life, which is demotivating me or demoralizing me, but I'm still working towards my channel, and I will keep on working towards my channel. There has been times when I've thought that let's just give up, I don't want to carry on, and negative thoughts have come. But I really really want to thank each one of you who have subscribed to my channel, who is seeing me right now, that just because of you people I am still doing it, and I will do it. This just gives me immense joy and pleasure when I make videos and I share it with all of you guys. So thank you so much again for your support and for your time that you watch me, and I love you. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.